Staying up till 3 in the morning. Thinking about you. Hi guys, good morning. How are you? You know, today I'm really happy, very, very happy, and I'm so content, and I'm really proud of my daughter, my younger one. Actually, you know what she's going to do today? She's going to donate her hair to Little Princess Charity. It's a cancer charity. She actually loves long hair. For the past 1 year, she never let us cut her hair. Even though my husband is the one who is making her hair when she goes to school, it was okay because for the past 4 months, kids were at home during lockdown. So I was taking care of their hair. I was braiding their hair and everything. But during the school days, it's my husband's duty to take care of in the morning. So he has to comb their hair, brush their hair, and braid it into two plaits and everything. It was so difficult for him. And he wanted to cut their hair so badly, really short hair. So it'll be easier for him to manage as well. But she never let him. I think it is the effect of Disney princesses, I guess, Disney movies. You know, you can see all the Disney princesses, they have a really long hair. Don't they? Even the Frozen ones, they have really long hair. Actually, in one of the videos, one of my subscribers had written a comment about this. So she said, if any of you have long hair and if you're planning to cut your hair really short, then you can actually donate your hair to cancer charity. Because she had explained it clearly. Because cancer patients, when they undergo the treatment, they lose a lot of hair. It actually affects their mental health. You know what they feel? It actually shakes their confidence. So they always go and buy wigs for them. But the wigs cost a lot. Each wig costs about £550. But if you donate your hair, they can get their wig for free. The Little Princess Charity Trust does the same thing. You can donate your hair to Little Princess Charity and they will take care of the hair to make the wig for them, to give it for them free. Actually, my daughter wants to say a few words to you.
Hi, today I am going to be cutting my hair, but with a twist. I'm going to be donating my hair to the Little Princess Trust. The Little Princess Trust make wigs out of the hair we cut for kids who have cancer treatment. It will be really helpful if you can donate your hair to the Little Princess Trust too.
So all you have to do is go to the website. It is the Little Princess Trust website, and then fill out a form there. They have given all the details, what it is for and how it is done, all the details they have given, and you can read all of it. And they have got a form there. You have to fill out the form and then go to your hairdressers, wash your hair really nice, really well at home, and then go to the hairdressers, because they usually wet your hair before cutting it, don't they? So before cutting it, before wetting your hair, you have to inform them you are going to donate your hair, so that they will braid. They will put the rubber bands around your hair and then cut it neatly before wetting your hair. This is very important if you want to donate your hair. So I'm going to take you to the salon with me, to the hairdressers with me, and show you how it is done and how we are going to donate the hair.
I think about all the years I made up, and I think I'm running out of time.
Excited to donate her hair, but first it's mommy's turn to get a haircut.
I will stay and I will wait for you.
And finally it is little Susie's turn to cut her hair and donate it. She's really, really excited. This is how it is done when you want to donate your hair. They separate your hair into little bunches and then put the rubber band around it and braid it. So it'll be really neat. And then they are going to cut each braid into neat little bunches. You'll have to put this in an envelope and post it to them. If you're deciding to cut your long locks, please donate it to Little Princess Trust.
I think about all the years I made up, and I think I'm
I'll see you guys in my next video. Take care. Bye-bye.